It was a time of war. War everywhere. Many lives were lost. Many heroes died. But one hero stood his ground. He was one of the bravest G.I. Joes ever seen. But finally, as fate would have it, he was captured and taken as a prisoner.
We got him, sir.
Thrown into the darkest cell of the enemy. Tortured and interrogated.
Tell us what you know.
Some say he was killed during the interrogation. Some say he is still alive. They searched for him everywhere. Every possible place. They didn't give up on him. They intercepted all enemy messages. And finally, after a few days, they were able to track him. They sent their best soldier to get him out of there.
Sound the alarm!
We finally found you.
Yeah, but a couple of days earlier wouldn't have been too bad either.
Let's get out of here before anybody else arrives. Can you walk?
Yeah, I'm weak, but probably I could take a few steps. Come on, let us get out of here.
Okay, so we need to get out of here and get to the rescue point. We will probably need a vehicle because you may not be able to walk all the distance.
Yeah, how about that bike?
Then let's get the bike started and let's get out of here.
G.I.Joe, you made one mistake. You didn't kill me. And now I'm coming to get you guys.